Now we are going to see online training in Java. So let us see what exactly we are going to do in online training Java by Srishti. So what is the course coverage? What are the topics you will be covering? How many hours it will be covered? What project you will be doing? Why you have to do Java training in Srishti? Then the details about the instructors and what exactly are the takeaways after you complete this Java training. Okay, so what are the topics we are just going to cover in Java? Java is an object-oriented programming language. So we will be covering all the OOPS concepts in detail. Then how to handle errors and exception in Java, that is exception handling. Then working with multitasking, that is multi-threading. One important concept which is used by all the frameworks, that is collection framework. So that is also covered in Java. Then finally, how you are going to get connected to the database. Any application is not complete without the database usage. Because if you are going to do any application with regard to Java, say an online bookstore or a shopping cart, what you need to do is you are just going to store the values into the database, pull the values from the database. All these are handled with JDBC. So that topic also is covered in this Java training. So how many hours we are just going to do? This Java training is totally for 40 hours. Theory is 15 hours, practical is 15 hours, the project is for 10 hours. It's not exactly the way what it is written here, it will be like this. One theory will be taught, then you will be doing a practical together with a trainer and you will be given assignments on each topic whatever you are covering, even if it is going to be a very basic topic like say for example if, switch, for loop. If you are learning all these things, you will be doing little bit practicals with the trainer and you are given assignments on the similar topics. Then upon completion of this Java training, also you will be having an assessment to know at what level exactly you are in. And finally, by 30 hours actually, like, you will be nicely completing all the concepts of Java in detail with all the assignments put together. The last 10 hours, there will be a problem statement which will be given by the trainer, which you have to take it up all by yourself and you will be doing. And the trainer will be assisting you in between, like say on alternate days, to check the flow, how exactly you have proceeded, or if you are having any doubts or if you are having any errors which are occurring and you cannot solve it, means the trainer will help you in this. So this is done through online. So the advantage of online is you are completely engaged with the trainer. The 1 hour completely you are going to dedicate your timing for doing the training. Okay, so I told you we will be doing a project. So what kind of project you can do? What we are suggesting is an online library. It's not mandatory that you'll have to do an online library. So like what exactly it is going to do? Say assume that it is a book library. So if you are an admin, what are the options you have? As an admin, you can add book, you can delete book, you can edit book, all these things you can do. What about the customer? The customer can register himself. Then he can add, then his name will be added to the database. Then he can log in. He can select the books. He can add it to the cart and he can view the books. So all these things can be done as a customer. So everything deals with the database part, the collections framework, the exception handling. So whatever topics you have learned individually, you are just going to combine together into a project. So when I say I'm adding books to the database, it means that I need a database work. And when I'm retrieving a set of books, a collection of books, there wherein you will be using collection framework. Checking in for username and password, handling errors and exception handling is coming. So all the concepts, whatever you have learned, will be covered in this project. So what is the main distinctiveness? Okay, why I have to learn from Srishti? Main thing is interactive modules. The trainer is down to earth, he will answer all the queries whatever you are asking for. Any point of time you can stop him and you can tell him that I didn't understand, you'll go back and he'll start regularly from the first module. Then, as I told you, the assignments will be given on each topic, means to know like whether you are compatible with each and every topic you are doing. Online assessments, at the end of or at the completion of all these topics, you will be given an assessment which you have to do it all by yourself. All the programs are practical programs. Means what you are going to do in real time scenario, those miniature size only you will be doing it here. And you are going to work with two real time projects. What are these two real time projects? The one is which I told the previous case, that is this one. The other real time project which we are talking about is on completion of few topics, there is an assignment which will be in which you will be doing it incrementally. Say starting from a basic concept, you are adding on concepts to that particular application and you are going to develop it. Now, next is 200 interview questions. Say you are a fresher, you are looking in for job opportunity. So we are providing you with 200 interview questions which are being asked in different companies and which will make you thorough with all the concepts which you have learnt in Java. And also, to make yourself confident and to know which level you are, whether you need more preparation, we are also arranging a mock-up interview. This is not done by the trainers ourselves, but it is done by people who are working in the software industry, who are having experience in Java and also having experience in interviews. Upon completion, you will be given a course completion certificate and also a course content if it is needed by you. Okay, why online? It's very simple. You don't have to commute anywhere and you can sitting at your home at your time, you are just taking this training. Utilization of the training hour is complete. I told you already. If you are going to do a training for 1 hour, those complete 1 hour, you are just getting connected with the trainer. So you can ask your queries. The productive time of 1 hour is being utilized completely. So when you say 40 hours, it is 40 complete hours. Not like a classroom training wherein it is, if they say 40 hours, it might be 30 or 30 plus hours. So meaning, you might be going out, you might be coming in, you may be asked to do the programs, but here it is not like that. So that is what, the complete engagement with the trainer. What are the takeaways from this course? You will have a very, very good knowledge on all the Java concepts, whether it is going to be exception handling or OOPS concepts or collection framework, all the concepts, you will be having a very good knowledge. Not only theoretical knowledge, but also the practical knowledge, because you will be doing programs on each and every concept. Then you can create Java applications all by yourself. Means kind of a mini ATM which you can create using the OOPS concepts, exception handling, and of course with the JDBC part again. Next, if you are very good in Java, it's very easy for you to learn any other Java related frameworks, whether it is Struts or Spring or Hibernate. Or if you want to learn big data, again it's very easy. If you want to learn on Android, if you have a basic knowledge or if you have good knowledge on Java, it's very easy to learn Android because they are using the concepts of Java there also. Okay, here we are not using a concept Swing because Swing is not being used widely, so we are not going in for the Swing concepts. Trainers, all the trainers with whom you are working, they have got wide experience and knowledge working both in training and also in industry. So they can explain the concepts in a simplified manner. Say for example, even if you want to explain abstraction, or if abstraction means what, hiding the unwanted details. So this simple concept can be explained saying like with an example of an ATM, with an example of like driving a car kind of things. So, and the trainers have got very good industrial knowledge, meaning to say that they are working in real-time projects, so they know what is needed, what has to be removed, what has to be taught in a good manner. All the programs are practical programs which are being dealt in the industry. Now, the classes will go, as I told you, the trainers are down to earth. They know like what, I mean, how to teach you, and when you are having any doubts, you can stop them at any point and ask them to even start from level 1. Or where you are not understanding. So that's all about online training for Java. Any queries? So now this is AngularJS. So what exactly we are going to teach in AngularJS? AngularJS basically is a JavaScript framework. It is a client-side scripting tool with the help of which you can create applications. You can create nice mobile apps also using this AngularJS. Okay, AngularJS is done, I mean this is developed by Google. So here also let us see what is the course coverage we are going to do in AngularJS. How many hours is this AngularJS course? What about the project? What is this community forum for JavaScript framework, that is for AngularJS, what we are going to do? Why actually like I have to do AngularJS from Srishti? And the details about the instructor and the takeaways. In AngularJS, start with, you must be very thorough and very, you must be a good coder of front-end technologies like HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So, we assume that you know, you have a prerequisite knowledge of HTML and CSS. So, we are starting from a basic JavaScript concept, then moving on to the basics of AngularJS, to the advanced concepts of AngularJS. So here we will be covering a few topics that are related to AngularJS, that is like directives, expressions, controllers, filters, modules, services, and also we will be teaching you how you will be communicating with the backend server using this AngularJS. Why? Because AngularJS is a front-end technology, it is used only for client-side scripting, nothing to do with the back-end scripting. Okay, suppose say you want to learn back-end scripting, which framework is better? Then you will have to go in for Node.js. So Angular and Node put together is a very good combination to create any web application using JavaScript frameworks. This course is for 16 hours. Is it enough to complete this course within 16 hours? It is more than enough. If you know the basic of HTML and CSS, then it's very well easy to complete this AngularJS course within 16 hours. 8 hours will be a complete, the theory part will be together with the assignments kind of thing, it will be for 8 hours. Then the next 8 hours you will be creating a complete application using AngularJS. So, as I told you, the first project, there are two projects which you will be doing. The first project will be done together with the trainer. So you will be developing a project incrementally from the basic concept to the advanced concept. That is the first one. The second one is an independent project which the trainer will give you, and you can do the project all by yourself. Any doubt, the trainer will be assisting you for the next 30 days. Here we are having an AngularJS community forum which is in Facebook. So you can ask your queries in these topics. There are trainers who will be helping you on this. What are the advantages of taking this AngularJS course? Interactive modules and all the concepts are learned by doing a real-time application. The trainer has got very good knowledge in AngularJS, not in as such in concept, but also as doing or delivering real-time applications in industry. So you will be doing two practical projects, and also the project, there will be a support which will be given for the project for 1 month after completion. You will be working as, okay, then also you will be getting a course completion certificate. What are the takeaways from this course? You will be getting a very good knowledge on AngularJS. You will get the confidence to create a single page web application using AngularJS. So the trainer is working in a leading MNC. He is a JavaScript specialist. He has got very good knowledge on JavaScript. He has given so many speeches, and he has developed end-to-end applications using AngularJS, HTML5, CSS3. So he knows all these technologies. Yeah. So that's it.